Of sorts that had all the characteristics of a human cell.
It's worse than I expected.
The contamination level?
It keeps rising.
Even reveal some shift in the evolutionary process that can create something half man, half sea creature.